Olá senhores e senhoras, and welcome back to another video. The G table is up to date right now. Quick update. And I got a question to show how to put layered armor on it with it. Let me quick show you how it's done. It's not much to say, everything is there. It just happened that I forgot to capture cheat engine, so I need to record this again. So let's directly show how you put layered armor on. You go on character pointers, then layered armor, double click here if we want, one more. Let's click. So okay, I'm clicking too fast right now. Good, relax all the time. So good, done. And now just the loading screen and it's done. Here. And then you just have, just in case, if the game shuts down, save. It could happen. Let's do my favorite thing. Highlighted weapons. Ranged. Attack. $30,000 should be enough. Re-equip, don't forget. Okay, let's go.
Ich weiß, dass du da draußen hart arbeitest.
Event quests, what we get? Do we get? Oh. Yeah. This one. So let's activate invincibility, infinity stem, and infinity item use. Click. Takes a bit. Then I go on weapons buff. But careful with that. Bowgun no reload. It could cause a crash if you use something of that. But YOLO, let's go. And we got no time to lose, so enable speed hack. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's quick before. What? Show all monsters shown on map. Good, let's go.
Run.
That's how it's done. Good. So I would say thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.